Hi everyone, I'm Toshiba Khare, and I'm serving the very esteemed and largest group of Central India, Technocrats Group of Institutions, as a corporate trainer for verbal ability. It's a very, you know, like a day of pleasure for us that we have Parth Tiwari, a student of 2011 batch of Technocrats Group of Institutions, and he is here with us today, all the way from US to India, for having an interactive session with all of us. And he is working in the world's topmost and leading companies, Facebook, for the last 4 years, right, Parth?
Yeah.
As a technical program manager. So I would just like to ask him about his memories of Technocrats Group, and like, you know, how is it feeling today in being, being in Technocrats Group after 8 years? A span of 8 years is a big time. So how are you feeling today, Parth?
I'm really excited and really happy. There's a lot of fond memories from here. These are the halls that I used to walk around and like study. So definitely really happy, really excited to be here. It was really also nice to meet all the students that are here. I was happy to see all the motivation and excitement that they have and how much good that they do want to do in their life. So I was really lucky to talk to them and give them some advice on how they can improve. And yeah, this has been a really great experience. I'm really happy that you invited me.
Great. So what are your views about Technocrats Group of Institutions? Like, what memories are associated with TIT Group?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of memories. Like, 4 years, I made some of the best friends and best connections here. I think like some of the things that I specifically remember were like the library. So I used to bunk classes and go to the library. Do not tell this to my teachers, but they had like we had a very good selection, and like I learned a lot of new things about technology at the library. So that was really good. There was also like training and placement group. So it was a much smaller group then compared to today, but it was like a very good group to interact with. I got like this chance to like organize events at the college.
Great.
I got a chance to like talk to companies by help from college and by like representation from college. And I think all that like interaction like really helped me get real world experience.
Wow.
Because like I was able to work with professors, and I was also able to work with other students.
Okay.
And just working with so many different people gave me a chance to like do better at my interviews. And then also like generally good in my career because of all the
activities in college. Yeah,
yeah, all the experience that I was able to get.
Wow, that's great. It's really good to hear such fond memories of Technocrats Group. Okay, Parth, you have been in US for the last 5 years, I guess. Five or 6 years?
Five years.
So do you miss India?
I do miss a lot. There are some things that I miss a lot. There are some things that I don't miss.
Mm-hmm.
There is like, obviously my family is here, so I miss them a lot. But there is also like food that is really good here.
Of course.
The people and community that is here is also like difficult to find in US.
Mm-hmm.
But then there is traffic, which is not very good.
Yeah.
So like I don't miss the traffic. I don't miss the heat.
So basically you miss the Indian cuisine, huh?
I do miss the Indian cuisine, yes. And
okay.
And I do not miss the heat. It's really hot here compared to California. So
mm-hmm.
There are pros and cons.
Okay, great. We are really glad to have you here today.
Okay.
And I'm so grateful to you that you spared your valuable time. You are here in India for around 10 days or so, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm here for work for 5 days and just visiting home for five days.
Okay, great. So any guidance which you would like to give to our students and to the coming generation, like being at the pinnacle of success, you would definitely like to suggest something.
Yeah.
How to reach... Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah, I think I was talking to students about this a little. There was this, I think the thing that sort of helped me get here, I do not consider myself successful, or I do not consider myself.
Come on,
myself.
You are. Obviously, there is no end to success, but still, as of now, you are successful. Like you cannot term it as, you know, a small achievement. Being at Facebook is a big achievement for you. And of course, you know, it has added all the laurels to Technocrats Group as well.
Thank you. So I do not consider myself successful yet. I think there's a lot more things I have to do.
But, of course.
But other than that, I think I was talking to students about this. Generally, there is like this, I think this fear of failure, what got me here, I would say. When I was in college, I was always fearful that I wouldn't get a job or I wouldn't get a good job. Then when I was when working in companies, I was always fearful that I will get fired if I do not do well. And I always wanted to be in like top 10 or 20% of people, so that if I do get like, if I do not perform well, I will always continue progressing and I will always continue to have a job and have a career and so on. So I think that general fear is very useful. I know if it's too much, it can like drive you down, but like this, like at least moderate amount of fear has really helped me continue till here, and I hope I can keep that moderate amount of fear with me so that I can continue doing new things that I want.
So I should say that that fear has actually pushed you towards success, is it?
Yes, pushed towards success.
Towards Facebook at least, like
yes.
Being there is a big achievement in itself.
Yes, isn't it?
But that's great, and I wish you all the love and luck from Technocrats Group of Institutions for all the future endeavors, and of course I wish that you have a very bright future ahead. And glad to have you here, and I wish to have you here in every visit. In every India's visit, whenever you have it.
Yeah, thank you very much for having me, and really glad to talk to students, and I hope I get more opportunities like this.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.